JM Real Guys Reviews with TS and I are here with Dave at Glock, and we're going to let Dave just talk to us a little bit about some of the new products from Glock, especially the modular sight system, and then I'm going to ask him that question you're all wanting to know about the single stack 9. So Dave, get that out of the way first.
I'll touch base on it. There's a lot of demand for it. Not yet. We're aware of the demand, so stand by. Hopefully you'll be happy. So, I'll get started. This is our new Gen 4 Model 40. It's a 10 millimeter long slide. It's part of our modular optical system, the MOS system. What it is, it's a factory milled slide that comes with four base plates to accommodate different factory sights, such as Trigicon's RMR, Leupold's Delta Point Pro, the Insights, a variety of Dr. Optic, you name it. So they adapt to it. What it does is allows you to have parallax-free sighting on the pistol. And about the pistol now, it's a 6-inch barrel, 10mm, got a full-length slide here, based on our Gen 4 platform. Gen 4 was introduced a little over 5 years ago, where we had taken the frame, added a rough textured frame, Gen 4. It's the backstrap are smaller, it's like the SF version. The backstrap is reduced an 1/8 inch to accommodate shorter length of pull. Comes with four back straps. Two of them which extend the tang, so if you have larger hands, it protects your upper part of your palm here from contacting the slide. The newer Gen 4s also have a two-stage recoil system and an extended mag catch where it's about 3 times larger than the original, and it can be reversed to the other side if you want to accommodate that. That would be kind of a nutshell of some of the features of the Gen 4. If you have any questions.
Guys and gals, you like Glock like we do, at Real Guys Reviews, you're going to love this product.
Thank you, sir. My pleasure.